I don't like where this is going. It wasn't much, but that was still an energy blast he released.
Don't be fooled. He won't risk being disqualified. The man's intentionally holding back.
Yeah, but how?
Something he's done between now and the last tournament has given the guy powers way beyond what's natural to him. But I don't know what it is. I just know something's up.
Yeah, like, I'm the kind of gal to give up.
And boy, Vigel was taking an ass beating of a lifetime, bruh.
Just give up while you still can. You fought well. It's time to throw in the towel.
Oh, damn.
I've seen enough. That's it. Now you answer to me.
What do you think you're doing, man? Keep it together.
No.
I think last time we did this, we attempted to stop the fight. We're gonna do something different.
Spopovich, this is not over. I promise you that.
And then this man laid down and packed. God damn it. God damn it, Gohan.
Gohan, you're next. Have you been keeping up with your training regimen?
Sad to say, your boy's got it in his head that peacetime means he can take it easy. As things are now, I could knock him over in my sleep. But, just as we saw with Cell, if he loses his temper and snaps again, we still may be in for a show.
It can't be! Deborah!
For a human, you're quite skilled. You've earned a warrior's respect. That said, I'm afraid I've come here to halt your progress.
Your boss must be in a real panic to send you out so early. Did we make the little guy that nervous? Pathetic.
Do you take pleasure in taunting? Or are you just stalling for time? All of you, come at me.
I don't think so. It's my turn, so I'm taking you on myself.
Excuse me? You dare to mock the great Deborah?
Oh, crap.
What's wrong? This will finish it. Shoot. This will finish it.
That's point blank.
Give you a fight.
I was about to say, he better get hit.
Bring it on. No way you're gonna stop me now. Yeah.
I was about to say it was gonna be something else. Oh my God. King AJ, what's good with you?
Farewell, Bulma. Trunks, and even you, Kakarot.
I'm good on my break right now, eating lunch. Oh, I feel that.
No, it's not.
I definitely feel that.
It's my brother. He's okay.
What? That can't be.
I'm glad I wasn't too late.
Gohan, I'm glad to see you're okay. You weren't dead after all.
No, it was a close call. But then the Supreme Kai saved me and took me back to his world. Where's everyone else?
Majin Buu ate them. They're all dead.
What?
They were very tasty. Buu turned them all to chocolate. A satisfying snack. So, Hotshot, you want to fight Majin Buu?
Fight you? No. I want to kill you.
Oh, well, well. Boo, remember now. You're the one I blasted to the next continent. Yes, back in that wasteland.
Come on, let's do it.
Over here. Dumbass.
Damn. Damn. This man Gohan talking crazy. That man's talking spicy. I kind of like it. Man's talking spicy. I like it.
You can't win.
Okay. Okay. Oh, you got too close. Now you gotta get got, sir. You got too close, buddy.
Gohan, what do you think? I'd say my strategy was quite successful. You should feel privileged to witness the birth of the ultimate Majin.
You've got no honor at all. You snuck up on them so they couldn't even fight back.
It's your own fault, kid.
I'm supposed to be the absolute strongest fighter in the universe, but you were stronger. I knew I had to do something. That's when I got the idea. If I could absorb that curious little fused child, then the boost to my strength would make me completely untouchable.
Well, it doesn't seem like this great plan's made you any smarter. A wise fighter wouldn't be telling all this to his enemy. And if you really wanted to become invincible, then you should have used your cowardly little sneak attack to absorb me instead.
Oh, he will soon enough.
You really don't get it, do you?
What?
It's just like the previous Majin Buu said. I'm going to kill you in battle no matter what it takes. Nothing less will satisfy me.
Okay, then. You want to fight? Then let's go.
Let's. Though I can sense the time limit on Gotik's power is even shorter than before. So I'll have to make this quick.
That's some pretty solid reasoning for a guy like you. I guess Piccolo's intelligence is starting to rub off on you after all.
I miss. Or maybe not. I thought I missed. I ain't even gonna lie. Hit him again. Come on. This might not kill though. Oh no, it's not. Oh yeah, pack him up. Pack this man up out of here, bro. I'm about to say, pack that man up out of here, bro. G-Elite, what's good with you, brother?